This man is about to get sent back to jail, but it looks like he has other plans. When the guard turns his back, this is when the man slips back into the courtroom. He then takes off his prison shirt and uses it to hide the handcuffs. It's here where he finds the hallway and makes his run. He ditches his jail orange shoes as he passes the prosecuting attorney. Somehow, no one notices as he enters the lobby and leaves right out the front door to freedom, for now at least.